Hi, I'm Gregg Harper. I've always fought to protect the right to life of the unborn. I have a 100% pro-life voting record in Congress, and I've been endorsed by National Right to Life. We must stop Planned Parenthood, and even though the president vetoed our bill to defund them, I'll never stop fighting to protect the unborn. I'm Gregg Harper, and I approve this message, and I ask for your vote on March 8th, so together we can continue fighting to protect the vulnerable.